Next, we will study about union. Union is the same as structure. So instead of the keyword structure, we will be using the keyword union. Rest everything is the same. We have a collection of different type of data types, and the only difference is union is used to save the memory space. So because of that, it can handle only one member at a time. We are not giving space to store all the structure members. For example, imagine we have got three structure members, M, X and C. M is of type integer, so it will require 2 bytes. X is of type float, so it will require 4 bytes. And character is having 1 byte. So the total number of bytes that will be required in case of a structure will be 7 bytes, that is 2 plus 4 plus 1. But for a union, it will reserve only the space of the highest member. So here the highest member, that is X, because it requires 4 bytes. So union will have only 4 memory bytes allocated. So instead of 7 bytes, we are going to use 4 bytes over here. Imagine these are the memory locations, that is 1000, 1001, 1002 and 1003. C is a character, so it needs only one location. M requires 2 bytes to store and X requires 4 bytes. So totally it will check and it will find that the highest byte that is required is that of X, and it will reserve 4 bytes of memory. So the largest space will be that for the largest variable. Suppose if M was the largest variable, then only 2 bytes will be reserved. So the problem of union is that we can write the program as the same way as how we write that of a structure. But remember that instead of the keyword structure, we will be using the keyword union. And remaining everything is in the same way. But the problem is that it can only retain the last value that is being stored. So here we are going to save 5 string variables, that is name, house name, city name, state and PIN. So that are the members inside the union, and all of them we are going to ask the user to enter it. So once the user enters all these values, we must remember that if we ask to print the record name, which was the first member, that will not print properly. If we ask the computer to print the city, that will also not print. But the last one, that is record1.pin, only that will be printed. So only the last updated value can be accessed by a union. So this is a problem of the union, but it is a best method to save the memory space. So if you have to do anything with name or house name, you have to do it immediately after it is being stored. So if you have to print it, you can print it over here. Then if you have to print the house name, then after, soon after scanning, you have to print it. So you have to use union very wisely, then only you'll be able to save that space.